started here, but these two have a rich history. They're 1-1 head-to-head on the World Tour. Good placement here. Gulf, actually, Dubai and Qatar. Great on world. Ooh, service error here. There it is. Two in a row, perfect setup. Very interesting for me to watch the opponent, the receiver, at the point. Very confident. Ooh, saved. Tough to recover. Nice catch. Just looking for the counter with the backhand. Tough to ask for. Clever play. 6 points have gone to Habesohn. Down 2-6, but now. Freitas, the freight train. And the spinny shot angles can be tough as well. Will it? Oh, what a. Trying something. Around. Good this morning. Fancy or flashy. Solid counter. To get a new one. Weight's paid. Sometimes it's easy to get a bit over anxious when you have such a high one. Back the wrist and snaps for the winner. Will not come. And right into the bot. Game number three right after this. Stay right here. Rivalry between Austria and Portugal. Beautiful apology there from Freitas. Seen Habesohn in a semifinal. Stops on that right foot, doesn't lose his balance. Incredibly faint. Oh! Good fast. It's a low percentage shot. Played deep on his side. Ooh, went 1-1. Heavy side spin and then the deep push. Tries to go par. When's the last time you Oh, Chiquita works out. You've been signaling it a few times. Four game points. Schlager served back. Go. At the top of the screen representing Austria.
Go.
Easy, it looked to be very shallow. Just a little bit inside.
Sole.
The wrist in Freitas also. A very unpredictable wrist.
Sole.
Two here. Right at the baseline. A bit predictable for Freitas.
Sole.
Strong open. As the serve goes long into the backhand corner. Dropped it and hit her shoe and rolled out to Marcos Freitas. Watch one more time here. Spinny opening baseline. Says either. Ripping. Subtle contact on the serve. Now Freitas, even on a let, and remind me how much control he has.
Great.
Anyway. Good wrist out of the racket, bouncing it on the back end.
Oh.
And.
Five.
So many times into the body. Have a target. Longer serve. Something similar, comfortable on the receive game. And on the forehand as well. Action point out here. 8 match points for Freitas.
3, 10
points. Exhibition point now. Good grunting. Oh, the edge from Freitas, it's still alive. Oh, top edge. They gave the point to Habesohn. Habesohn, I think, says, no, that's yours. And he gives him the match. But he put on quite a show for the crowd and really had a very successful tournament. So his family can be proud. His wife, the Czech half of the family, his 6-year-old son, his tactical coach, and Zhang Jie are going to be very happy to see Daniel Habesohn playing as well as he did. We hope you enjoyed the match. We've got one more quarterfinal for the men. It's going to be Patrick Franziska of Germany and the defending champion, the wonder kid from Germany.